those guys. It's embarrassing. I'm joking. I like doing a weird intro because, you know, I like to be unpredictable, I like to be funny, you know, doing all that stuff. We're about to film Smash Bros. Ultimate. Why do I stare at the TV screen? Who knows? I will never know. No one will. Alright, so we're about to film Smash Bros. Ultimate. So finally beat that guy who really annoyed me. I actually got on my Switch, tried to beat him on the first try when I got on my Switch. Which was shocking, but anyway, guys, let's get straight into this. Guys, do you like pot noodles? I do. I don't eat them that much, though. So, the light has got turned off because I thought it would be better if the light's turned off, honestly. I'm not sure. Wait, there's a captured person over there, so I think I can go. Oh my god. Let me down and let me hit you.
Stand straight and try to keep your bottom posted. Now, return to your original position.
What the hell? Oh, I thought that was my captured character. Sorry for judging me. I don't know what happened there. You probably use like some super move, but we're just going off real.
Ready?
badger. So I've got two scorpions. I'm not sure if I need to upgrade my skill before I catch a character. I like unlocking these capture characters in our characters. I like to see who's... Whoa. I found this person as a spirit, I think. Huh. But this is our next capture character, guys. We Fit Trainer. Hutler. Guys, saving people, you know. I don't know how long this game, but it must be very long, you know. Because of how many people you honestly have to beat. Guys, I'm gonna go to my skills tree. So I've upgraded quite a lot of my stuff, honestly. So, landing lag. We're landing. We're not possible to land. What can I unlock that skill? Any of these, even though I have got enough skills. Tell me in the comments why I can't. Bro, I can upgrade these. I want to move some. Pikachu in his heart. Pikachu, bro. You have to be in your heart. Squirtle. Bro. Oh, I hate this stage. That's not like platform stage. Turned upside down, don't know why. Oh, I hate this part. Yes, guys, we've won in our battle. I'm doing real well today. Good, that's good. Guys, I'm gonna skip it. Well, I'm not gonna skip it, but I'm gonna go do some manage spirits. Level up. Let's level up Groudon.
cover him up even more.
Now we're the maximum level 99, which is really cool. Okay, enhance the spirit will increase its strength limit and add skill, but it will return to level 1. No. Like, I know it will increase its strength, but I just leveled it up to level 99. And for it to say, oh, it'll be tiered to level 1, and that's really disappointing. Which I will not do. Oh, Tomb Link, I've heard of it. Guys, just doing something. No, I'm gonna do something.
Ready, go!
the scooter bottle. She don't know. Might as well come here. I'm skipping to Groudon, guys. Why is it already at 20 minutes?
Ready? Go!
Nothing happened, guys. I hate this stage. With all the bomb and that blood of... I hate you, Link. Two Link.
Ready? Go!
Ready? Oh my god. Now the fog is cleared. Ooh, I can go up here. I don't know which way I should honestly go, guys. Oh, I can't go that way. I'm not gonna go this way. It's just that there's so many ways on my shelter. All the time, guys. I'm barely here. Because they're so tiny, but Well, near my next captured character set. Which way should I go? Oh, this person's cool. Okay. Robin. Thank you. today, guys. So many ways you can go. You know, guys, I'm gonna go there. Let me go in the chest. Mario. I probably fell off. Knowing me. Alright guys, what's in the legendary chest? Oops. Oh, some cat. Young Link, alright.
Ready? Go!
Crocodile's upside down. Stupid Link. For some reason I just don't like Link all the game.
Ready? Go!
Guys, I'm gonna end it right here. We have done really well. Victory, 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 victory after victory, victory, victory. Kirby is our boss. Like, I just can't use any other character. Like, I do use some other characters, but bro, I think I'm gonna stick to Kirby throughout this entire game, even though I already have. Because I just win almost every battle with this little pink puff ball and thing or whatever he is. And yeah, he's so cute, powerful. I just really go with it. I win almost every battle. We've done really well today. We've had a couple of losses, but not too many. So yeah, guys, please like, subscribe, turn notifications, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.